Namaste and welcome. My name is Kristyn Rose, and I am here to be your guide. Using Yoga Nidra techniques, this practice is designed to carry you into deep, healing, regenerative, and unconscious sleep for the rest of the night. Unlike a traditional Yoga Nidra practice, where we aim to come to rest in a state of wakeful sleep, this practice will use systematic relaxation techniques to bring you into deep slumber. This practice will bring you down into the deeper brainwave states that are needed for deep, regenerative, and restorative sleep. You can rest into the knowing that this is a completely effortless and beginner-friendly guided meditative sleep practice. You are so invited to now come to lie down in your bed. Along the way, you may take the time to dim down the lights, draw the curtains to a close. Reach for any pillows, blankets, an eye pillow or covering. Taking your time to come down to rest. Cozy in your bed. Ensuring that you find the most comfortable position for the physical body. You may lie down on the back of the body and support the lower back by bringing a pillow in behind the knees or in behind the head, ensuring that the arms and legs are resting comfortably. You may even take the time to gently tuck yourself in, snuggling back and down into this little cocoon of deep rest. Ensuring that the body is warm, but not too warm. For the body will naturally cool down as it sinks into deeper relaxation in preparation for sleep. As you allow the eyelids to become heavy, take a moment to notice if there are any final little micro adjustments you could make to the body to become even just a sliver more comfortable here. Perhaps gently tucking the shoulders back and down. Adjusting the head and neck. Softening into the low belly. Adjusting the pelvis. The legs. Feel the hands Soften and unfurl the fingers. Feel the heaviness of the feet and the heels resting. Relax into the toes. Welcome in the activity of gravity here. Gravity resting like a warm and weighted blanket, nestling you down and into your little nest of deep rest and slumber. Allow the whole body to become still, completely at ease throughout the physical body. And we will begin with a few rounds of breath to help calm and soothe the nervous system and the thinking mind. Allowing your awareness to come to rest on the breath in the body. Taking a deep and generous breath in through the nose. And a relaxed exhale through the mouth. Allowing the weight of the head to rest back down and into your pillow. And again, breathing in through the nose. Out through the mouth. Relax the lower jaw. And soften the muscle of the tongue. Breathing in through the nose. And out through the mouth. Allowing the arms to become heavy. Resting back and down. Inhaling through the nose. Out through the mouth. Allowing the legs to become heavy, sinking down and into the ground below. Let's do one more together, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. The whole body now becoming heavier and heavier, sinking deeper and deeper down and into the ground with each out breath. Allow the natural rhythm of your breath now to carry you into deeper and deeper stillness. Surrender to the waves and the wisdom of the breath. Each exhale invites you to release any lingering tension in the body. Relax the muscles, tissues. Allow the bones to become heavy deeper still, dissolving away tension. Down to the very fibers of your being. Down and into the cells, molecules, atoms. Down and down to the very core of your being. The vibration of vital energy that dwells within. Welcome deep relaxation to cascade down and through the body. Down and into your cells. Slow wave vibration cascades down and into the deepest core of your being. Each exhale, dissolving away tension. Relax the thinking mind. As each exhale is released from the body, dissolving into space, with each breath dissolves the thinking mind. Thoughts melting away. Create a quiet inner space within the cavity of the mind. So quiet and still is the mind. Breath by breath, quiet the thinking mind. A deep sense of inner calm, peace, and tranquility ripples throughout the body and the mind. Know that you are safe here. You are held. The day is complete. There is nothing left for you to do. Nowhere that you need to go. Allow yourself to be here now. Welcome in the medicine of deep rest. And know that you are deserving of the deep rest and sleep that's yet to come. Continue to melt under the guidance of my voice. Surrender to a higher power and know that you are guided by the goddess of Yoga Nidra, who embodies the Shakti energy of yin, nurturance, the Divine Mother, who encourages you to rest, to sleep, to heal, and to restore. It is in your nature. Allow yourself to be here now. Surrendering into the darkness of the night. Welcome in the darkness behind closed eyes. Soften into this deep and quiet inner space. A deep inner stillness that abides here and now. Let yourself dissolve back and into this healing darkness. The fertile and infinite void, as vast and as mysterious as the night sky. Relax all of the tissues around and behind the eyes. Allow the eyes to become heavy. Soften the clearing between the brows, the center of the forehead, the space behind the forehead, the center of the brain. Notice the flow of breath in the nostrils. Notice the skin inside of the nostrils, sensing the breath. The cool touch of the inhale and the gentle warmth and humidity of the exhale. Notice any aromas on the breath, in the air. Notice the ocean of air all around you. Any sounds within the space around you. Sounds arising and fading away. Notice any lingering tastes within the mouth or moisture. Feel a soft sense of your clothes, blankets, the texture or warmth of fabrics around and behind the body. Feel the back of the body resting on your mattress. Notice all of the contact points where you feel held, cradled, and can you soften into these contact points? The whole body open and receptive. Welcome in the experience of deep, restorative sleep. Release and let go into deep slumber. Letting go. Letting go. As you continue to dissolve, you might call upon a heartfelt intention, like a North Star, that will guide you into peaceful slumber. You may mentally whisper the phrase, "I am safe and secure." Surrendering to the healing power of deep sleep. Calling in this heartfelt intention. Knowing that you are so deserving of it. I am safe and secure. Surrendering to the healing power of deep sleep. As you rest, we will begin a rotation of conscious awareness throughout the physical body to help bring awareness throughout the physical body, welcoming deep relaxation. As awareness moves throughout the body, as you bring awareness to each region of the body, you might imagine a warm and healing drop of nectar, like honey, being poured down and into the body to dissolve away any tension, to instill the medicine of sleep. Begin to invite all of your awareness to to come to rest at the crown of the head. Imagine a warm, healing drop of nectar, like golden light, being poured down and into the crown of the head. Melting away any tension. From the top of the head, awareness flows down to the center of the forehead. From the center of the forehead, awareness cascades across the eyebrows, smoothing out the eyebrows, temples, cheekbones, the right eye, eyelid, the space around and behind the eye, to the left eye, eyelid, around and behind the eye, both eyes. Resting as radiant, warm orbs of energy and sensations. To the bridge of the nose, tip of the nose, the right nostril, and the left nostril, and the space below the nose, the upper lip, lower lip, tip of the chin, the whole lower jaw, tip of the tongue, root of the tongue, inside of the right cheek, inside of the left cheek, roof of the mouth, back of the throat, the right ear, the outer folds of the ear, earlobe, and deep within the inner ear, the left ear, the outer folds of the ear, earlobe, sensing deep within the ear, both ears, outer ears, inner ears, the space between the ears. Back of the head. Center of the throat. Pit of the throat. Center of the chest. Right side of the chest. Collarbone, shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, center of the palm. Back of the hand, tip of the thumb, tip of the first finger, second, third, tip of the little finger. Feel the volume of the fingers. And the quiet space between the fingers. Welcoming deep medicinal sleep to cascade like healing nectar, warm honey. That flows down and into the crown, to the heart, down the right arm, and out through the fingertips. From fingertips back to the heart. Over to the left side of the chest. Collarbone. Shoulder. Upper arm. Elbow. Forearm. Wrist. Center of the palm and back of the hand, tip of the thumb, tip of the first finger, second, third, fourth. Tip of the little finger. Feel the volume of the fingers resting. And the quiet void space between the fingers. Awareness resting in the whole left arm as a cascade of sleep pours down and in through the crown to the heart, down the left arm, pouring out through the fingertips. welcoming awareness to flow seamlessly back into the heart. Sensing and feeling the right side of the chest, the left side of the chest, the heart center, a sense of warmth, peace, and tranquility rests in the heart. The navel center, notice the subtle rise and fall of the navel with each breath. Soften the low belly. Vital organs drifting into sleep. The hips heavy. As awareness flows into the right hip, upper leg, knee, lower leg, ankle, heel, sole of the foot, and top of the foot, tip of the big toe. Second toe, third, fourth, baby toe. Feel the toes drifting into sleep, dissolving into the quiet void of space in between the toes. Restorative slumber. Cascades down and through the whole right leg. A drop of healing nectar cascades down and through the leg, pouring out through the toes, dissolving into space. Awareness effortlessly comes back to rest at the navel. And flows into the left hip, upper leg, knee, lower leg, ankle, heel, sole of the foot, top of the foot, tip of the big toe, second toe, third, fourth, baby toe. Feel the volume of the toes. Sleeping peacefully. dissolving into the space between the toes. Tension pouring out of the left leg as awareness, like warm honey, cascades down the leg, pouring out through the toes. All 10 toes nourished by the light of your awareness. Instilling deep slumber into all 10 toes. Notice what it feels like for the toes to fall asleep. Deep sleep envelops both feet, both legs, asleep. The whole trunk of the body, front, back, melting into sleep. The upper chest and back, shoulders and arms, surrendering into sleep. The whole neck and head resting into sleep. The whole body now. The whole body melting every muscle, tissue, bone, every fiber of your being drifting into sleep. Resting and healing into restorative sleep. Allow the waves of the breath to be like a lullaby, carrying you deeper and deeper into the stillness that abides here now. The natural waves of the breath softening, completely at ease, as the body rests, as the body breathes. as the breath breathes the body into sleep. Each inhale, calling in the medicine of the night. Welcoming in the healing darkness and quiet of the night. Each exhale, sinking into the cosmos. Dissolving into space. Each exhale, drifting into deeper and deeper sleep. The goddess summons you into rest. Surrender to the darkness that prevails. The whole world drifting into sleep. As day turns to night, as the earth spins into the void of space, into the quiet, let go, surrender. Welcome in sleep. Breathing into sleep. Each exhale, sinking deeper down into this cocoon of pillows, blankets, a warm and cozy nest. Drifting into sleep for the rest of the night. Let go. Let go. You are safe. It is safe to rest. It is safe to sleep. It is in your nature. Rest now. Rest now.